Hello, I'm Murray Newlands. Welcome to another episode of The Future of Engagement. Now we're looking at social media marketing, influencer marketing. So you want your social media campaign to really erupt and do really well. Well, if you can find influencers in your space, people who already have a big audience, say a blogger or someone really big on YouTube, and if you get them to make content and create and share your content, then as they share that, that'll actually push that out where their audience is. And so your social media campaign will reach a much bigger audience. How do you do this? How do you find them? Well, the easiest way is often to just search for the topics that your customers would look for. Being social media influencers, they try and reach as big an audience as possible. So it's likely if you search for example, San Francisco food blogger, if you're a food restaurant and you want to reach out with those people, they're often likely to come up at the top because they want to rank well, and the top ranking people will often be some of the biggest influencers in the space. How do you reach out to them? Well, be personal, be human. Don't create a big long list and then send them an automated message. Contact them on a one-to-one basis and ask them if they're interested in working with you. Ideally, watch their content first or read their content first, understand what it's about, approach them at that point, knowing what they want to communicate with their audiences and how they can work with you. Another great thing is to try and meet them face-to-face at local events or at vertical events. If you're in the automotive industry, for example, if you go to a car event, a national car event, you might meet the automotive bloggers there or the automotive video people there. Speak to them, ask them if they work with companies, and then see how you can work together. Don't send them a press release. Try and have something that really they're passionate about. Also, another great thing is to ask them to make content, because they're often very good at making content, and see if you can brand that with your own brand as they produce it and actually push it out. That gives them also a bigger incentive if they're in it to promote it more. I'm Murray Newlands. You're watching The Future of Engagement. I'll see you next time.